guys, welcome back to our channel. It's your girl Betta. As you guys can see, I am alone. Yes, I'm alone, guys. As you guys may have already noticed, we have introduced a new feature to our channel where Felice and I will be releasing content separately. I think she's already explained the whole concept behind it, but just to add on to it, it's mainly because we're not always together, you know. So when we're not together, we can't necessarily shoot content. So we decided to come up with B's corner and Fel's corner. A video was supposed to come up quite a while ago. Please don't judge my room if you see clothes lying around. Eish, please, as a belief. Anyway, we were supposed to upload a vlog where I traveled to Josini, KZN, in September. It took me a while to edit that video, but the edited video went with my stolen phone. So yeah, that was a bummer. The videos are up on my cloud, but it takes forever for them to load. So maybe if I get the chance to if I find the patience to have them upload from download from the cloud and onto the editing app, then I will edit the video. But then right now, we'll have to stick with what we have. Sorry. In today's video, I will be doing a spend the day with me vlog. I don't know where it will go, but it will be a spend the day with me vlog. As you can see, I just washed my hair. I'm about to head out to the salon. I prefer washing my hair at home, mainly because I don't know what shampoos those people use. So I prefer to use my own shampoo that I bought, that I know will work for my hair. But the one thing I hate is blow drying my hair at the salon, because those people do not give a shit about your hairline. They don't give a shit about your hairline. Anyway, guys, come spend the day with me. I hope you guys enjoy, and welcome again to B's Corner. Thank you. I'm happy. I'm actually really happy. I need to buy edge control. My edge control is finished. But anyway, I'm happy. I haven't had my hair braided by anyone else in about 5 years now. I am always braiding my own hair. But I'm happy. I'm happy. They're neat. They are. I like them. I like them. They are everything and more. Wow. And it cuts the hours of me having to for a very long time. So I'm happy. I am currently at G-Wrist. I just left Main Mall now, where my hairdresser is situated. I am going to look for a quick outfit for tonight. I'm gonna go out with my friends later. So I just realized, I put an outfit together in my head and I'm just like, let me just go look for something quickly. I'm gonna go to Squad Metalworks. If you live in Gabs, if you're a girl in Gabs, you know which shop I'm talking about. So yeah, I'm gonna check out Squad Metalworks to see if there's anything I'll find there that I like. I was on their Instagram earlier and I saw these pants that I was looking for that they posted just recently, so I hope they have them and in my size. So yeah, let me quickly rush into the shop, look for an outfit quickly. I pray to God I find an outfit. Yo Mudimu, please, because then otherwise I'm stuck. Otherwise then it means I'm stuck. Honestly, then I'm not going out. Anyway, let me go in. So today I decided to try out her ribs because she also has the option of getting ribs instead of wings. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Oof, my tummy is ready. Ooh, my tummy is ready. Get ready. So I just got to the taco lady's place. I am waiting for her to come outside and give me my order. Get hungry. I can see there's someone waiting outside the gate right now, so I'm really hoping it's not gonna take long because mama's hungry. I am so excited. I just got my order. Ooh, baby! When they said packaging, they meant packaging. When they said it, they meant it. Guys, this is the taco lady. Ooh, I'm so excited. This is so hot. Love it. Hunty! Look at the steam in there. Mm, excited. Ooh, baby! I'm so excited. I decided to park for a bit and enjoy my meal. You know damn well I already started the riblet. Let me just show you. I already ate though. Too much light. Yeah. Oh, guys. I can't speak on these. I really can't.
man or woman.
Bust him.
These are good. I'm just gonna plug them and I'm gonna put up their number on their Instagram so you hit them up for your food. Because wow, I always order them like one beef, one chicken, and I always get them hot because I love my shit spicy. Yeah. Oh, they're actually wings. Oh, that's cool. They're wings. My goodness. Okay, hey guys. I just got to Airport Junction. I'm parked in the basement right now. I need to look for a couple of stuff. I don't know why I didn't write them down, because I knew I would forget. But I know the main thing I'm here for. I just hope I'll remember the rest. Oh, I need to look for jewelry. Yes, because I need to stock up on that. And then I need to look for a whole lot of other stuff. I also need to get edge control. Yes, I talked about that. And then, yeah. So I'm going to go to Discam and then I'm going to go look for jewelry too. Probably at LiQWYD. I want to also check out the Sheraton just to see what they have. So yeah, asambe.
The way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish and run, yeah, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Memory lane isn't that too far away from my. Yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself with the world, baby. Breathe slow, baby. Yeah.
I'm back. I'm burning. I should actually switch on the clothes. Okay, so I didn't find the Sheraton. I hope that's the name of a shop, the Sheraton. The Sheraton. The Sheraton. Yeah. I hope that's the name of a shop. And yeah, I didn't find it. I lost my train of thought. Anyway, I didn't find it. I almost gave up, but then I decided to just go to American Swiss and look. I found what I was looking for. I'm not quite going to share what I was looking for, but yeah, I found what I was looking for. And then I also went to LiQWYD. I don't know if I should share to you what I found, but I just bought like basic stuff. Like, I buy these necklaces, like they're disposable necklaces, because after like one or two wears, they're finished. Ooh. So I bought this. Comes out with these earrings. I doubt I will be wearing them anytime soon. And then I found this, which I don't know why I bought, but I just bought it just because I can. I don't like the earrings at all, so I don't think I will be wearing those. Yeah, and then I just bought these. I liked the hoops, so plus it was on sale. Win-win. I like the hoop, so I took the earrings. Yeah, I don't know, I didn't even look at the studs, but they're not bad, they're kind of cute. So I think I will be wearing them. Well, I'll just give them away, so we'll see. Anyway, I'm gonna head out home now actually, but I'm gonna pass by Choppy's Hyper by Moana Park first to go get the edge control, and then I'm gonna head home. Bye. So I just got to Moana. I've now decided that I want to go buy adult drinks. So yeah, I'm gonna go buy my edge control and then go buy something to pre-game with while I get my makeup ready. So guys, so I just finished shooting a get ready with me Q&A edition. Not sure if I'll pick it up, I'll put it up, because I had to rush it and I had to cut it short because I'm running late on time. What the fuck is this shit? Anyway, so I just finished doing my makeup. I am getting ready to go out. I couldn't when I got home, I couldn't talk to you guys because I was in a rush. I just needed to shower quickly, get my shit out of the car, blah, 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 blah. So right now, I need to get dressed really quickly, get ready, because I'm supposed to meet my friends at 9 o'clock. What's the time now? It's the time now, hunty. The time is 9 o'clock. I'm supposed to meet my friends at 9 o'clock, but I know them. They're always late. So I'm thinking 9:30, that's when they're going to call me. And that's when I will be done packing up my makeup, putting it away, and getting dressed. So yeah, and I did a very simple look today. I did a very simple light cut crease with a red lip to just seal the deal. Right now, well, right now, obviously, I'm laying my edges and then I'm going to do my hairstyle. So let me just finish packing up my makeup and I'll see you guys at the location. Let's go. Thank you.
check. Well, I did when I left home, but let's sneak ourselves into the bathroom for 2 minutes just to appreciate, just to fucking.
Especially the VIP tables, the big spenders.